Say hi.
This is not a video, is it?
It is.
Do you have to mix this and then the pasta or the meatball?
What's that yellow thing? Is it gyros?
Yeah, it gyros. This is where you dip the meat and the rest is up to you.
Okay. Thank you.
Enjoy.
Oh. This is duck. Okay. Can you video me?
Yeah, sure. Chill. First time eating dog. Same here. Go.
This is called Bo-shin-pang?
Bo-shin-pang.
Bo-shin-pang. Uh-huh. And Korean people usually eat it. When it's gojok?
Yeah, it's
gojok. That's the Father's Day of flour.
Pok. Yeah, there's three poknal. There's chobok, jungbok, malbok. So it means chu, jung. I don't know what bad is in Chinese. Bad is like the last one.
So they eat it to, is it to cool down your body?
It's to give you more energy because in the summer you don't have energy because you're hot. You get like listless and like, you know, out of energy. You're supposed to dip it in that sauce.
It's really good. Except I cannot stop myself from thinking about the dog.
Okay, now try the soup.
Spicy. This is like everything with like Korean. But the meat is really tender. If you can ignore the fact that you eat it, so. Okay, okay.
Bye.